I can't blame you.
Hey, Flutter?
Also, Ron said he'd be here soon, so...
As well as he should. Oh!
I'll make sure to put him in, coach. And you know what? Just as a preempt, in case Steven shows up later, I'll throw him in too. But yeah, it's a shame about no FF5, but it is understandable. But we shouldn't have gone for Blue Magic to begin with. Fuck that.
Man, fuck for... Hi, how's it going?
Fucking Firefox is screwing with me, man. I can't even handle it.
Really?
While Ray was gone, I just did a couple of the tutorials for Pokken. It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
400 coins. I didn't tell Cal this last week, but yeah, I'm starting to not really feel FF5, Cal, the same way I do for this game or FF10, because I don't know it as well as FF10, and there's less investment going on, and it's just easier for me to fuck up, and there's just always something that goes wrong with it.
So that is true.
Become less inclined to play each week.
So what do you propose we do?
Well, I still want to play it, but I don't know. I just feel less inclined to play it each week.
I have an idea. Why don't we put FF5 on hold for now until we finish one of these things? And in the meantime, I'll just rewatch HCP Haley's Let's Play and see if I can get myself back on track, and that'll help out.
Either that, or yeah, we can jump straight into Bravely Default after we beat one of these games.
We could do that.
That's very viable.
Like, I really like FF5, but it... I don't know, you gotta be in a unique mood to get into it.
Whoa.
Oh, by the way, ever since I added Ron in the video reset, there is no vidya.
There is no vidya.
And now there is vidya.
There is vidya. I was just finishing NCS's Bavel part.
So what do you make of that then, Ray?
Fine, but I'm probably not gonna be playing Bravely Default for it then either.
Oh yeah?
Cause I need to thin my ranks first.
What do you want to do next?
I don't know.
Well, you've got ranks you want to thin, but what are in the thin ranks?
You needn't hurry. Take the time.
But yeah, I think definitely two games in a stream is the perfect balance. There's no doubt about that. That's what I think.
Yeah.
Alright, now I can buy more of these flashy boots. They're expensive.
Oh yeah, have you talked to the card toad in a while?
Should I get on that? HP Scarf DX, BP Scarf DX.
Oh, you should have enough for the Power Scarf now, yes?
I do. I'm gonna go get that.
But yeah. Doing the tutorials of Pokemon was pretty fun, Ron. It's good.
You. Oh yeah.
I'm number one. And I... spend it.
695 left over.
Yeah, I heard the controls are really simplified.
Yeah, it's good. I mean, I'm using that weird controller that you don't like.
Yeah.
These actually seem pretty good. One-up gloves, considering the bosses keep dicking me.
The collector ones are really good as well.
I'll just have Luigi have them on hand. Get it, on hand, the gloves.
Shit. Okay. So what have we got in the way of cards? I went back and pre-ordered the fucking Super Amiibo edition of Star Fox. What am I doing?
I already have them both, so I don't need it.
Yeah.
But I saw that shirt in that book. I was like, why don't we get this?
Oh yeah.
Seriously, man, I want a Star Fox shirt.
Yeah.
I was actually thinking about getting another sweatshirt online, because I'm tired of walking around in my Call of Duty sweatshirt.
Call of Duty.
Yeah.
You like to play Call of Duty?
I don't know, for some reason I'm not getting those emails. That gets me kind of worried for Fates, because, like, Star Fox is now up for pre-order, obviously, but it's like, they're supposed to send out an email, like, when you register your interest, saying, yeah. Well, I imagine it's going to be, like, bullshit. I'm probably going to get it, like, some point tonight or tomorrow. It'll be like, hey, you can pre-order Star Fox. It's like, yeah, great, thanks. Saw that on Twitter, like, yesterday.
Yeah, that's really weird. Maybe you should check into that.
But, like, I don't know. Shit, I'm going to have way too many amiibo to carry in that little box of mine soon.
How do you carry them?
I have one of those question mark block boxes.
Oh, I just put them on my shelf.
Well, they are on my shelf, but eventually I'll need to move back home for a while. I'll cross over bridge when I come to it. Is that light?
Yeah. Oh, that reminds me, Ray.
Yeah?
You're getting the Twilight Princess thing, right?
Eventually?
Didn't Meteor pay for it?
Huh?
I know someone paid for Twilight Princess.
Well, he paid to see me play it, but he didn't pay for the game itself.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Wait, this still being Meteor Edge?
Yeah.
Yeah. I was gonna say I can loan you my Ganondorf amiibo so you can play Mad Mode.
Hero Mode just for me, thanks.
Okay.
12 hearts of damage from fucking King Bulbin. Are you ready?
Holy god.
Well, geez, Meteor Edge, looks like you need to pay him the full fee.
No!
Nah, not really. He'll handle it.
Dude's gotta keep his money on leash. I hear that, I've been trying to save up myself.
Hey, Yoshmaster, how's it going?
Well, after Hyrule Warriors, it's just a matter of putting some money aside for that Star Fox bundle.
Oh,
it's not so bad, as I'm saying. Oh, shit. It's time.
He's pretty fast.
I will race you. I will race you!
I will race you.
Holy shit.
Where did this guy come from?
Alright.
Tree moves, huh?
Yikes, Meteor Edge, 200. I don't think Twilight Princess costs that much. I hope not.
Oh my god, no. No, that's not necessary, Meteor Edge. Don't worry about it.
And even if it was, 200 would be insane.
Yeah.
For a single game? I think this was an edition of, like, Batman.
Oh, no.
That cost that much once.
Yeah.
It was fucking crazy.
Didn't it come with, like, a giant figurine, too? Like, it was, like, the definitive collector's edition with some bull crap with it.
I think so, yeah.
I've been known to throw eggs and ground pound in the middle of races. You can probably jump the dog in my attack, but be careful. Oh shit. How's it going?
So yeah, so much for those register your interest emails. I don't know, hopefully it shows up at some point. Because otherwise they kind of just seem redundant.
What?
Jesus Christ. So, Ron, I take it that's on the cards for us tomorrow. Maybe we should set up a POC and Skype call. I know a few other people are getting it.
You just use the Squid to get it.
Well, that's what I mean. I just mean set up as in start one.
Oh, okay.
Ah, shit!
Yeah, yes. Dodge and AX would be good too. Oh, I'm fine, thank you, Savannah.
Like, Jesus, Ron, you're always stuck in the technicalities.
Wait.
It's okay. So yeah, no special editions for Hyrule Warriors for me. I'm just, like, £27 for Amazon is such a great price. The special edition, you only get the watch thing. So, like, I'm okay, I think.
What, is that like a one-frame dodge? So bad.
You so missed!
Nice one!
Oh, yeah!
Nice one, dipshit. Fucking idiot would have won if he just kept running. But no, he's like, I've got this. Go for the disrespect. He's like Bernie going for the disrespect and falling to his fucking death.
So the Yoshi's Bernie.
Ooh.
Restores 50% of all characters' BP.
That one isn't terrible in a pinch.
Man, that was great. That was so clutch.
That was...
Fuck that guy.
Not bad.
Anyways, the time now.
The time is now. So, although there's not much food left in the house that I can just eat that isn't junk food, I still feel in a little bit better mood than I was last week.
Sweet.
Mainly because I'm the only one here at the house right now, as opposed to having family pervade. But anyway, we were going to fish for some paper toads, so let's get that out of the way real quick. Anytime you jump, the paper toads will jump too, so it's this again.
Yeah, this one's not particularly tough.
Right behind you, yeah, and that's where you run from me, you little shit. Damn. Oh no, we lost one. No, we lost an oarsman! Fuck you, Cody! Thanks for following. Holy shit, dude, get in line.
Absolutely barbaric.
What a barbarian! One more. There we are!
Clear! Well, almost. You know what time it is?
Oh. No. Front and center!
I don't know why I need to keep the stream chat up separate when it's technically on your screen right now, but whatever. I will do what I must in order to survive.
Take them!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Good.
Good. You have it.
Two more on this end. Find them all, even the sneaky ones.
But yeah, I'm not doing too bad, Savannah. Apparently Ray's doing better this week as well, which is good.
Fine, I'll come back for you, you little shit.
Because if Ray is grump, then I am not so grump. No, actually, then I am too.
Do I need to beat you up?
Talking to the shy guys or me? That one hanging. Alright. So we should be able to reach star rank today, if my guess is correct. We made it over halfway there, right?
Yeah, we're about halfway there.
Yeah, we should be able to reach it by the end of this section, I would have thought. And then we're gonna be in for some good shit. Of that, I can assure you.
Come here, you. Got your number now. Stay there. How's it going?
Got you now, Gleok.
So that all I can get on this end?
How's it going, Murray? But yeah. Ooh. This one's not too tough.
No, it's this way.
At this point, these guys should be nothing special to you.
Is it who's this? Well, welcome to the channel, thank you, Cody. Please, stay a while.
Stay a while and listen. Good day to you. I'm Geed.
Stay. See you there. Here, need a hand? I said, need a hand! Come here, you. I intend to grab you! This one too, huh? Fishing for Malios. Gotten wise to your gimmick, son.
Are you sure? Spring break, Savannah. Yeah, that's where I am right now. So I have all the time in the world to enjoy streams and other such things.
Send.
So two left.
Tripped. Jeez.
You must be tripping.
Ah, I want a mushroom. Ah, missed it.
Paper toast will be out after this?
I think this will put us around 2:30-ish.
Right, we're getting
close. Paper Mario is level 32.
Oh yeah, we'll definitely reach star rank, I think. That's what I feel. But yeah. Whew. So, in other news, my copy of Hyrule Warriors came in today, I guess. So, that's pretty cool.
Heard that.
I still I still like... Right, you stop there. Get out of the fucking tree. There we go. Yeah, I was just gonna say, I actually like Linkle's design, so... Fuck everything.
Alright. The one there was 6 years, so the last one has to be back there.
I forget whether Ray does or not.
What was that?
Linkle's design.
Yeah, I like Linkle's design.
I think it's pretty good.
Reminds me of the elf from Dragon's Crown.
Oh yeah, the only well-designed character in that game. Yeah.
So that dude was in a tree. Does that mean the other one's in a tree as well?
I wanna get out of that fucking tree.
Oh, I want a mushroom. Yep, there it is. Down you go!
That's the look.
That's it! That's the look! Yeah, we're at 239 now.
Alright. What is this important message? And it's not 404, just went the fuck off. Get out of here. That joke's gotten old. As old as I am. Which isn't as old as Ray is, but almost.
Paratoads have been spotted floating above the mountains in bubbles. You have to get creative to rescue them.
It's okay, Ray. We're not aging as fast as the population of Japan. We're okay.
I see that. Creative indeed, I can use the Trio Kite. Ah, I see it. So be it!
Sweet.
Alright, that's 10. This is kind of cool.
Yeah, a little bit. Have we actually been here in the actual game yet? I don't think so.
I'm sure we have.
Have we?
Yeah.
What the fuck, you under that? No, I'm kidding. even so.
Right,
11, 12, 13, just love it, 36 of the fuckers,
14, 15, 17, oh, almost halfway there, 18, 'Can't hide from me! You took one look at us and you thought we were about to be minions, then you went back to hiding. Fuck off! Ah.
Fucking useless ass toads.
Thank you. two at once.
Two in one.
Technically, yes, it is my first time playing through the game, but I do know all there is, most of there is to know about Final Fantasy X. But it's my first time actually physically playing the game in, like, 10 years?
Long enough, yeah.
That would do it.
It's pretty clever, yeah. Unorthodox usage.
Zound! Someone's in danger! Dang. Curses, they're too high up for me to grab. Go, Paper Mario!
Pretty fun. I do remember that one. It's one of the more inventive Paper Toad rescues. Speed card? Did you mean there are better cards?
So yeah, 275. That's the same as Donkey Kong's mileage in Mario Golf, the original game. Oh!
You get a new trio attack, Trio Meteor!
Oh shit, I don't like this one. I do vastly prefer Shuriken, although if you can actually nail it, it is the most good. But, yeah.
We'll see.
Also, how's it going, Meteor Edge? And other people?
This is something that Dark Arrow wanted me to share with everyone. Well, let's see what it is. Relating to his sister's... Oh, Jesus!
Huh? Am I missing something?
Hold on. I'm gonna push this and put this on the chat. Check this out. Alright, let's save.
Holy shit! How the hell? How the hell did that happen?
Alright, Trio Meteor. As each meteor drops, you can control it by using the circle pad. The meteors generate wind that you can use to collect the enemies in one spot. For maximum impact, use the wind to gather all the enemies in the central crater. Once they're in the crater, the enemies won't blow around much, so it's easier to hit them. As the meteors get close, start aiming directly for the enemies. Press each character's button to jump off his meteor at the last second. Hitting all the enemies at once deals huge damage. If each meteor hits an enemy, you'll get a bonus attack. Press A, B, and Y to jump. Alright. Okay. Alright, I see what Cal means by the finickiness of it, because trying to get all the enemies in the center, but yeah, I can see how this would do a lot of damage otherwise.
Oh yeah, if you can get it down pat, then it is the most powerful. But Shuriken's more reliable and still does a shit ton of damage. But that's just what I feel on the issue.
That one.
It is very satisfying if you can pull it off, though.
Well,
like,
there's
a
shot.
No doubt in that. The damage will be immense.
Alright, let's see which hard mode ones are available, and which ones I feel like doing. Thank you. Instead of giving this one a try, the one shot, one kill.
One shot, one kill.
I have not forgotten the faith. Ah, shit!
Holy shit!
Curses.
I thought the others were just presumed dead. It's like, rest in peace. Sandbar. Sucks to your ass, Mar. By the way, I don't know if you actually saw Ray, but while we're doing this, but the trailer for the King of Red Lions and Hyrule Wars is hilarious because his voice clips are just bruh, 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 over and over again. It's great. I need to use him.
Here's the tricky part. Ah, shit!
Yeah. You gotta be careful.
I have them!
Good. Jesus Christ!
That was I can't even call that embarrassing, yeah. That was just special.
I'm not even mad. Yeah. Like, I'm not even mad. That was pretty special. I mean, at least we know where they all are now, so like, whatever. Up and get in my pocket. Done.
It's a goal.
Now it's just that time again, huh?
Found him.
All right. These assholes.
Let's count how many I need to do from the top. Nothing here. Nothing here. One here. Three here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Okay, so yeah, there are four left that I have to do. I don't think I've even found the smart toad from Mount Burr yet either.
Have you not?
I don't think so.
Maybe he's on the higher up bit. No, he's definitely in town. I think he's here now that you've. Now that you're on the second visit, you should be able to find them if you're looking.
Two minutes.
Paper Toad Sound Scramble.
Got you. Well done.
Good. You have it.
Boost the star points of your in person successful action by 100% for a time. That ain't not bad. This one out of the way, this is gonna die. And so am I. Skip. Cash that without leaving a single cloud behind.
Yeah, you definitely have to make use of all the pads. Like, that's for sure. Will you jump to the next? Yep.
I have to!
Yeah, so you definitely have to use them all at least once. I'm fairly sure. That was the way to do it. Woohoo! Alright, so that's that taken care of.
That was the brainbuster.
Yeah. You're telling me.
Back at you, Roy. Just once, huh? And then so be it. Actually continue the game.
Yeah,
Bye bye, Boo.
So, can you do it this time? Protect all of them.
Jesus.
Yeah.
What the shit is this?
Robo.
Sweet. Deals 150 damage to the enemy character with the most HP remaining, including the Mario Brothers.
Huh. Including the Mario Brothers.
Wow, that was exciting. Alright, I need to use the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.